Kalki! Kalki!
Golqui came while you were freeing the others. We didn't know he was a Jaguar warrior. He offered me payment. How could I refuse?
You should have, Boma. Kukul Khan hates outsiders and traitors. Death to the one who defies Kukul Khan!
There! The outsider Kukul Khan sent us for! Kill her! Kill her! Shulak lehulov. Minto Kubin in Walik.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Mishmar Jamwaye.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Yeah.
The rebels like to make sure everyone knows just how bad Amaru is. But what they don't tell you is that if it wasn't for Amaru and his dealings with the outsiders, Paititi would have faded into memory decades ago. Do they think there's corn in the fields or fish in the river because of something they did? Amaru accepted the help of the outsiders during the famine. All the rebels did was complain about how their bellies ached. Amaru unified Paititi, saved us all from starvation and rot. You ask me, I think we owe him whatever he asks of us. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Thank you. will Tushka, man. Fast and catch Kapitsa.
All full up. Can't carry any more. This jade mask would have been placed on a noble's corpse during his funeral. The artisans were reputedly able to create an almost exact likeness of the wearer.
Chansatant Abilica Witch!
I don't have enough space for that. Hello there.
Welcome. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Very good. Come back soon.
How are things?
Look what I have for you. I am certain you will find it useful. May the gods smile upon you.
You're here during a busy time, friend. The tanners, the butchers, the weavers, the dyers, even the teachers. All the districts are preparing. The market will be busy. Great things are on the horizon for the city and its people. We all must do what we can to help Kukulkan usher in a new world.
Beautiful.
I make my way all the way over to him, and he tells me we can't barter. Said I had nothing he wanted. Imagine that. Surrounded by garbage and entrails, and he thinks he can talk to me like that? Well, he just lost a customer. I'll never visit his stall again. All my business will be conducted at the market from now on.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Chashikin!
I can see him, even if no one else can.
I caught a fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?